show you today is something very revolutionary that we are now building it at Custom Wine Cellar. This is something very unique and something that I want to share. So our cable system, this holds about 86 bottles. And as you can see, it's really a showpiece. It's not going to show, you know, this is not about having as many bottles as it is about having an art piece, a visual, something in the home that they're going to be able to carry 86 bottles in the space. From there, we have our cable systems where this is a triple deep to be able to hold all the bottles that she was looking to do. Nevada, we're going to be talking about the cable systems. These cable systems are very new. We invented these. We actually are manufacturing here in California. So if you need any of these cable systems, please reach out to us. What's great about these systems is just the sleek look. It's so sleek to be able to see these things almost floating. These are all in our polished stainless steel. They do come in black, they do come in bronze, and they do come actually not only cork forward, but they also come horizontal as well. So different designs, different colors, different aesthetics that you want to be able to achieve. And again, if you want any design that has to do with it, that's great, would love to help. And we do, would ship them to you. One thing we do want to discuss is always making sure that that soffit above is really built correctly. We give you a certain weight and a certain white paper on how to build the wine room the most efficient way, the best way to be able to hold up these cables. Because if you don't build the soffit structurally sound, it will not work. It will fall right down onto the floor. So we want to make sure that you follow the instructions on how to build the cables and how to install these cables, and you will have this most beautiful cellar here in your house. Today, what we're doing is we're really something interesting. As you see, it's absolutely gorgeous wine cellar. It only fits about 100 bottles, but it's about aesthetics and it's about really the show of this whole thing. Where can I start? So let's go into kind of what we have here. So this is a cable system. This, again, holds 100 bottles. Across here, we have some magnums up on top, 750s both on the two sides. Definitely will work for like the showcase of the cellar. So let's get into the building of this. So when we were contracted, came in to say, what's wrong with our cellar? Pretty much what was, there was condensation on the glass. The glass was shower door hinges. This is a big thing. You do not want to use shower door glass on any wine cellar at all. You don't have the insulation of the glass. You have hinges that actually have air gaps that causes significant condensation and air gaps that will really, all your cool air is going out the door and there's water pretty much coming out the sides of everything. It didn't even have a seal, and when we opened the door, it was stuck. Now you can freely kind of open the door is kind of what we need, and have the door stop so we don't hit the racking itself. We actually also do is put a little bit of a metal beam or a bar. And why we did that was to be able to create that seal up on top and be able to have the doors have a better seal to them from the top to the bottom, as you can see there. Needless to say, we came in, knew that there was wrong from the minute we saw it, from the cooling unit, from the doors, from the racks, just the way everything was installed. And we came in and had to rip everything down back to the studs and to build the room back up. We also included this amazing stair to be able to get up to the top here that we needed to as well to be able to utilize this ladder to go across.